What better way to watch the first day of this year's Ashes cricket series than while relaxing in a pitch-side swimming pool? Lucky punters attending the hotly anticipated clash between England and Australia at the Gabba in Brisbane had the chance to do just that after being invited onto the popular pool deck. While temperatures were rising on the pitch, bikini-clad cricket fans given the opportunity to cool off amid warm conditions, before rain hit early in the afternoon. The pool deck debuted during last year's day-night test against Pakistan, with Olympic swimmer Stephanie Rice acting as the Gabba's pool ambassador. What better